Governor Tim Walz says he's close to announcing who's next for coronavirus vaccines.
And he's not waiting until all senior citizens get a shot. Political reporter Theo Keith asked him about this today. So, Theo, what's the governor's plan?
Yeah, this is a big decision. The governor says he's going to make this announcement within the next few days, late this week or early next. It comes as a leading advocacy group for senior citizens is criticizing Minnesota's rollout.
Governor Tim Walz says his administration has been debating when's the right time to expand eligibility. About 40% of Minnesota's senior population has gotten a shot.
Because there's 65-year-olds that are healthy and are simply not standing in line yet. We want them to get it, but we can't hold up giving it to others while we're waiting for somebody to decide they're going to take it.
Walz is not saying yet who he's going to make eligible next. Grocery store workers and younger people with medical conditions have been among the groups asking to be put next in line.
And I know everyone wants to get this. What I want to be able to give you is everybody in Minnesota see with an approximate date when they're going to fall into this.
Yet the Minnesota AARP is raising concerns about the rollout among the 65-plus population. In a letter to Governor Walz, the AARP says seniors who haven't yet gotten a shot remain confused and frustrated by the system and demoralized when their efforts to secure a vaccine come up empty. Separately Tuesday, the Walz administration announced it's partnering with community groups to overcome vaccine hesitancy in minority communities ahead of a broader rollout.
That is something we've been fighting against. We need to tell them it's MDH. MDH is trying to bring you health.
Minnesota is in line to get 4 million doses by the end of March if production goals outlined by the vaccine manufacturers to Congress today hold up. Compare that 4 million to the 1.3 million that Minnesota has already gotten. Pfizer and Moderna execs say they are significantly going to ramp up production over the next several weeks. Johnson & Johnson expects its shot to get emergency authorization later this week. Remember that J&J shot is a single dose. Live in Minneapolis, Theo Keith, Fox 9.